Welcome to Easee Charge Core webinar. My name is Anika and I'm a product engineer here at Easee.
My name is Torek. I also work in the product team here in Easee.
And today we will tell you all about the new product, the Easee Charge Core, which is the newest addition to our product line. We will tell you all about its functionalities, what it contains of, an overview about that. And then we will tell you about the accessories that the product comes with. And then also about safety and compliance.
Yeah, and I will talk about the phase and load balancing that we have built into the product, as well as some additional services that we provide. So what is Easee Charge Core?
So Easee Charge Core is a product for bigger or larger installation, such as commercial building, parking facilities, and apartment complexes. So when you have a product which you place in larger installations like this, then you need the product to be intelligent, you need it to be scalable, and you need it to be cost effective. And when you have certain smart functions built into the product, it ensures optimization when it comes to energy consumption, and it can communicate with other chargers, and it can also receive software updates regularly. So Easee Charge Core is compatible with all the major EV brands, and it's also compatible with all power grids, like IT on 230 volts, TN on 400 volts, and TT. And the charger also supports phase balancing on one and three phase. And it also supports current all the way from 6 amp all the way up to 32 amps. So in other words, it supports three phase charging on 22 kilowatts and one phase charging on 7.4. And then we also have some other benefits that the product comes with. Yeah, so as I just talked about, offering the maximum charging capacity on 22 kilowatts, it's a huge benefit. And then we have constant monitoring of the charger. And then we also have this 45 degree self-draining socket. So this makes it super practical for the users to actually use the charger. Mm-hmm. And then 5-year warranty in all markets.
Nice.
Yeah. And then I want to tell you a little bit about the accessories that comes with the product. And this one is actually really simple. So since Easee Charge Core has the same form factor as our previous charger, you can still use the same accessories that are available.
Does that mean if I have an existing Easee charger or an Easee installation with backplates, yeah, I can use this new charger?
Yeah, I'm just gonna tell you about this.
Okay.
So since Easee Charge Core has the same form factor as our previous charger, this means that the product is also compatible with Easee sites or Easee Ready installation that is already out there. So if you have an Easee charger, mm-hmm, it can easily communicate with Easee Charge Core on the same sites.
Okay. Do I need to configure anything or do anything? Or
no, nothing. You will set up Easee Charge Core as the normal way, configuring it through the app, set it up like you have done it before, and it should work optimal. And then I want to tell you a little bit about safety and compliance, which is my favorite part. So safety is our top priority. And we have made sure that we do not only meet the essential requirements in order to place the product out in the market, but we have gone over what's expected. So we are fully compliant with the charging standard with the 61851. And we also have an approved integrated RCD type A in the charger with 30 milliamp AC and 6 milliamp DC detection. So you have the standards being on one side, which you obviously need to follow before you can set the product into the market. But we want to have some extra functionalities. We have an innovative product. So that's why we have some advanced functionalities in place. So, for example, the product, it detects if the temperature gets too high, okay, and then the robot shuts itself down and it will also notify the user. And additionally, it also tests itself between every charging session, and it also tests itself every 24 hours. And now I know that you, Torek, also have some interesting functionalities that you want to tell us about.
I do. I want to talk about phase and load balancing. So as you can see on the slide, we have a way of allocating a different phase to the car. This means that in practice, you can have three cars charging single phase all at once, but on a different phase. And this allows you to utilize all the energy you have available. So not only phase balancing, but we also have load balancing in combination with phase balancing. And because of this, we're able to utilize even more of the available energy. And all of this is, of course, built in, and it just automatically works. And I will show you a slide now that shows like a traditional installation together with installation with charge core. And you can see you have a single fuse where each charger is limited in the capacity it can provide. So even if you don't have any cars charging, if you only have one car charging, it can't get like the full potential of the charger because of the installation is the limitation. But with Easee Charge Core, you can actually get 22 kilowatts that you mentioned to one car if the car is charging alone. But as soon as another car is come and plug in, it will divide the energy and everyone will get a fair share.
So it balances it out.
Yes. You mentioned Easee Ready. Phase and load balancing also works in combination with Easee Ready. So when you set up Easee Ready, you've already configured the installation. So the chargers you connect afterwards, they will already be part of an installation and know what to do. And it just works automatically. They will adjust the currents up and down and just figure stuff out on its own. So that was load and phase balancing on a single circuit. But we can also do more. So like you mentioned, this new charger, Easee Charge Core, is for large sites. And sometimes you then need multiple circuits. And in order to load balance and phase balance those, you would need a product called the equalizer. And this is a product you connect to an energy meter. And from the energy meter, we get information about the total consumption in the building. And we use that to allocate energy to the charging facility. So an example, if you have AC units or water heaters or something that requires a lot of energy, we can turn down automatically the charging speed for the charging facility. And at night, you can turn it back up when there's more energy available.
So it balances the energy between this building and the parking facilities, kind of.
And all of this is, you need an equalizer and local Wi-Fi, so the equalizer and the chargers can connect and talk to each other, and then it just works. And with this solution, of course, the goal is to optimize the power utilization as much as possible. But we also have additional services. And I want to start by talking about Easee Control. This is a charge point management system. And if you don't know what that is, it's a way to manage both chargers, users, and RFID keys. It's basically to manage an installation of chargers where you can give access to different people and take out reports to see how much has been charged on each charger or on each RFID key. And and all of this is included with the hardware. But not only that, we also have the Easee integration platform. And this is a way that allows other companies and partners to connect to the chargers and build additional services. There's a lot of use cases in charging that you need to facilitate for. So some of them can be like payment and cost allocation.
Yeah.
You can have even finer access control. So like, let's say you have guest parking and or roaming, you can drive around and you can find Easee chargers on a public map and charge on them. This is done through the Easee integration platform for partners to connect to us, and then they provide additional services. And that was all we had time for today. I would say thank you for the time.
But I have a question.
Oh, okay.
Where can I buy this amazing product?
Oh, yeah. Important detail.
Yeah.
You can contact your local dealer. You can also contact the Easee sales team if you have any questions. And of course, we have easee.com, our website, where you can find even more information.
Well, thank you for watching, and we will see you soon.
Thank you.
Bye.